And now when the saints go marching in.